I Karan Sheth from River Godavari.
I Mohit Prajapati from Godavari.
We are here to present induction presentation to, presentation for our induction program.
Now you people will be thinking why we played a dawn music behind. So there is one reason. The company we are representing is a dawn of a smartphone market. They have disrupted the smartphone market of India in just 3 years. Let's play the ringtone of the smartphone company. His smiling face is giving the answer. Yes, we are talking with a Xiaomi. Yes, we are talking about the Xiaomi, the company which disrupted the smartphone market of India, the company which has sold 25 lakh smartphone in just 2 days. Yes, we are talking about a company that is called a Xiaomi India. Next.
So, now let me take you through the contents of our today's presentation. So, introduction, business model, marketing strategy, market share,
revenue, SWOT analysis, current status and future plans, and lastly conclusion.
So introduction, the little background of this company. This company was started by Li Jun on 6th April 2010. The headquarters is in Beijing. It entered into Indian market on July 15, 2014 with the first product, that is Mi 3 phone, at cost price at 13999. It is today the company is in holds the India's largest phone market in India. Secondly, they don't only make smartphones. You name it, they have it. Laptops, backpacks, shoes, whatever you want. You want ballpoint pen, they have it. Now my friend will take you through the market business model of the company.
Many people were asking us why you choose that topic. The reason was the business model of that company. This company is not a smartphone company at all. This business model is what make them a different. If you see the graph, so if you see the 70% of the revenue is from a smartphone and 10% is from a service, that is internet services. And if you see the gross margin, that is after deducting tax and all, so 9% is coming only from a device and smartphones, and rest of the 60% is from internet, and services. So now people are asking, what is the meaning of MI? So what full form of MI is the mobile internet. So friends, this company is not a hardware company. The company is an internet company, like a Google and Oracle. Next. If we see how company earn the money, so company is not earning money by selling the phone at all. If you see the example of Apple, how they earn revenue? They earn revenue by selling the phone. When you buy the phone, they earn the money. But in a Xiaomi case, they are not earning money by selling the product. They are earning just by selling their services. Like if people have a Xiaomi mobile phone, so if you are using a music player, so obviously you would have find some ads out there. So they are earning money by the ads. Next big thing. In the last 3 years, that company have disrupted the smartphone market, and the smart watch I am wearing is also from Xiaomi. In just a three years, they have captured all Indian market and captured 23% of the market of India. How they did it? They did it just because of their marketing strategy. Let's see the 4 P's of marketing. Like if you see a product, so their product have a good quality. They do not produce a product according to them. They just ask a customer. If there is a demand of selfie camera, so they will launch a selfie cameras. If you talk about a price, so obviously they have a low cost price. And how they decide the price? Actually, profit they gain from the price is just a 5%, because they are not earning by hardware, as I mentioned earlier. They are earning due to services. If we talk about the places, so what is the targeted market? They are targeting a market which is led by youth, mean like India, China and other countries. And the second thing, the market which is led by e-commerce company. So obviously in a China, in a India, in a US, wherever you will find an e-commerce company, there will be a Xiaomi mobile phones. And last main thing, how they promote their products. So what make them a difference is the way they promote, like influence marketing. Earlier you used to buy a phone by asking a person, like a person, the shopkeeper, like which mobile I should buy. But right now what you do? You ask your friend, you ask a person in a family who is good in mobile phone, they know how to use operate a phone. So this is how the influence marketing work. So the main investment they invest in a marketing is only influence marketing, like Instagram, Facebook. If you are using Instagram, you will have found out of people you are using mobile phone or MI phones. So obviously you will think that yeah, I should buy that mobile phone. So they have given a lot of money to bloggers. They are writing about them, like blog, these mobile is best, these mobile is best. This is how they are promoting their product. You have heard us flash sell as well, like how in a 5 second, 25 million product has sold. So this is how they are working and promoting their products. So as I told, they are earning a revenue point is just a service. So when you talk about a service, engagement of a customer and consumer is must. So how they are going for engagement in on their mobile phones? First, there are some contests they are organizing, like in a Diwali, if you are going to sell phone from your side, from MI store, so you are going to get extra phones. So this is how influence marketing work in Xiaomi mobile phones.
Now let me take you through the market share of the company. In just 4 years, the company has captured 27.75% of the market. This for last four quarters, the company is the number one smartphone market, smartphone company in India. Secondly, there is Samsung, there is Vivo, there is Oppo, there is Realme. Realme came to India in quarter two of 2018. So in very little amount of time, they have captured good amount of market over here. Then there are others. What do you mean by others? Others are like Apple, Huawei, Honor, Infinix, and all the other selling phones. The wearables, the fitness wearables which we are using on daily basis, Xiaomi is the number one player in that. They have almost 41.2 market share over there also. Then GQI, Titan, Samsung, Fossils, others. In others, the same companies. Oh, the very important slide, the revenue. The back here, the green bars shows over here the profit. The blue line shows you the revenue of the company. So in 2015-16, the profit of the company was 47 crores. In 16-17, it was 164 crores. In 17-18, it was 293 crores. So the revenue generated by the company in 15-16 and 17 is, in 15-16, it was 104 crores. In 16-17, it was 830 crores. And in 17-18, that was 2,300 crores. This is the SWOT analysis of the company, but in this SWOT analysis, it is very understandable, but I want to take you through the one weakness, that is weak brand perception. Now, what do you mean by weak brand perception over here? Weak brand perception, I mean to say that, this is Chinese. How much day it will run? This is what our thinking is there in Indian society. But let me tell you, my friends, Xiaomi is changing this, and Xiaomi is giving us with better hardware and with better software updates. The current status and the future plans of the Xiaomi. Company registered record 19.6% year-on-year sales growth in quarter one of 2019. Xiaomi has tied with finance tech, that is Crazy B, for offering the loan. The loan's amount will be from rupees 1,000 to 1 lakh. With the app which he is going to be said is called as Mi Credit. They are planning to monetize. Conclusion. So, okay. Xiaomi has very unique business model. Secondly, the largest phone market share in India. Thirdly, uses social networking site for the marketing purpose. And fourth, it has cult following in India. Like Xiaomi, Sasta Sundar Tikau. Thank you.